Scientists, experts, and common dog lovers can't agree on which dog breed should be considered the most dangerous in the world. However, due to frequent attacks on people, certain breeds are banned from breeding, keeping, and selling in many countries. We took these blacklists as the base for our own top 10 of the so-called most dangerous dog breeds. Let's get it on. American Bulldog. Banned in Denmark, Singapore, and a few more countries, this breed originates from the southern states of the USA, where it was used as a farm dog. Its main task was to catch wild boars of over 100 kilos with deadly tusks. The distinctive features of these dogs are an extremely high pain threshold. Band Dog. The word band dog first appeared in medieval records to describe large dogs that were released from their leash at night to protect private property. Nowadays, band dog is a breed originated from American Pit Bull Terrier, mixed with different Mastiff subtypes. The goal of the breeding was to get a Mastiff-sized dog with American Pit Bull temperament. The band dog is banned everywhere where its parent breeds are prohibited. Neapolitan Mastiff. Also known as Mastino, this breed appeared in Italy where it was once used for the bloody gladiator fights in the Colosseum. They were also used by Roman legions as war dogs. Today, these dogs are primarily used to protect private houses. It is prohibited to keep them at home in Singapore and to have one in Romania. For example, you need to get a special certificate of the dog's mental health. Wolf Dog. There are several breeds resulting from hybridization of domestic dogs with wolves. Among those are the Czechoslovakian Wolf Dog, a mix between a German Shepherd and a Carpathian Wolf, and the Saarloos Wolf Dog, a mix between German Shepherd and Mackenzie Valley Wolf. One of the most well-known wolf dogs in the world is probably White Fang from Drac London's story. This blood mix makes wolf dogs largely unpredictable. They can act as perfect pets or completely wild beasts depending on the situation. Throughout history, there were numerous cases of attacks on people, primarily young children, whom the dogs perceived as prey. These dogs are illegal in Norway. Boerbul, pronounced Boo-ar-bull, is a Dutch Afrikaans word for farmer's dog. This breed was created in South Africa on the base of local dogs and guard dogs. These dogs are excellent guards. They love children and are not actively aggressive. However, this breed is still banned in Denmark. Dogo Argentino. Also known as Argentine Mastiff, it was bred from the Cordoba fighting dog, along with a wide array of other breeds, including the Great Dane, Dogue de Bordeaux, and Irish Wolfhound, for the purpose of big game hunting, including wild boar and puma. This breed is prohibited in at least 10 countries, including Australia, New Zealand, and Portugal. Perro de Presa Canario. Also known as the Canary Mastiff, this large fighting dog breed was created on the Canary Islands. The breed was officially recognized relatively recently in 2001. On the same year, the new breed got stained with human blood. The victim of a Canary Mastiff attack died in the corridor of her house. The owners were convicted for murder and sentenced to jail. The breed is banned in New Zealand and Australia. Fila Brasileiro. Once upon a time, the Brazilian Mastiff was used to hunt jaguars and wild boars. This dog is the least obedient of all Mastiffs, and all breeds considered potentially dangerous. Those who love this breed particularly appreciate its aggressiveness. The official Brazilian breed standard recommends judges not to touch these dogs in dog shows, and they don't get disqualified for showing aggression. They're banned in Great Britain. Tosa Inu. This breed is often referred to as a Japanese Mastiff. It was bred specifically for dog fights. As a result, this dog samurai fights silently and shows extreme stamina. It doesn't bark or growl, but instead tries to push the adversary to the ground with its muscular body. Illegal in Malta, Norway, Denmark, and a few more countries. American Pit Bull Terrier. Pit bulls are currently seen as an emblem of dog-related crime, even though in case of these dogs, attacks against people can only be a result of a bad owner and lack of obedience training. This dog was not bred to attack people, and it doesn't have innate aggressiveness against them. This friendly dog has a largely undeserved reputation of a fearsome killer. Even though such measures can seem overly restrictive, this breed is banned in several USA states and a few Canadian provinces and some other countries. Thanks for watching. Please like and share the video in social networks, and we'll be right back to you as fast as we can.